टुडे हियर वी आर गोइंग टू परफॉर्म अ थ्रेडिंग ऑपरेशन ऑन दिस स्टॉक. हियर वी हैव रिटन द प्रोग्राम फॉर द थ्रेडिंग. वी हैव सिलेक्टेड द टूल फॉर थ्रेड. हियर प्रोग्राम इज रिटन हेयर इन दिस बॉक्स एंड वी कैन से हेयर एट द एंड ऑफ प्रोग्राम M30 दैट आर यूज टू स्टॉप द मशीन आफ्टर एग्जीक्यूटिंग द जॉब एग्जीक्यूटिंग द प्रोग्राम. To perform this operation, threading operation on this stock, here we select the machine mode and go to the jog. Here jog will be open and we will count from the machine the position of the threading tool and then we call tool number. Here we already tell you in tool indexing video how we count the tool. Here we can say this is my reference tool, home position tool, because at this time there both sensor are in contact. At this time which tool are in front of job, that is tool number 1. And in tool indexing I also tell you the counting of the tool or tool indexing. This is tool number 1, then we count the clockwise direction, the tool position, at which position thread tool will mounted here, that tool will call into the tool box. Here, this is reference tool, this is tool number 1, this is tool number 2, this is number 3, this is 4, this is blank, this is 5, and we know that this tool is known as the threading tool. This is threading tool. We can see here this is threading tool. Then we call tool number 5 into the jog. Then this tool will come in front of jog. Here we are selecting, we are going to select tool number 5 because we have read in tool indexing the position of thread tool is at tool number. Here we can see after the selecting of tool number 5 the thread tool comes in front of job. Now we will execute the program using this tool. This tool is known as the threading tool. After selecting the tool number 5, we will close this dialog box. Here is close. And now go to the simulation mode. We will check the program which we have written here. Run. And we can say here is a simulation. This is executed successfully. It means we are writing here program that is correct. And we get here this is 2D view and this is 3D view of the stock of the job. Now click on OK and go to the here mod, select the machine mod and go to the run. After clicking on this key, program will start executing in machine. Here now here we will click on run. Now here we can see here we are checking the simulation mode of the threading operation by line this is tool travel path. Here we can see operation is executing. At the end of execution of this program we can see here final job is ready. Here end of point, then program is executed successfully. Now after selecting the machine mode, this program will run here, then we get final object by clicking on this. This is threading operation. This is automatic operation takes place on CNC machine. Here we can see. Now operation is completed. Here we can see on the dialog box program executed successfully, and finally we can see here 2D view of the job of the stop here, and this is a 3D view in which we can see here this is a threading operation occurs. In this here we can say this is the threading operation in 3D view. Now threading operation is completed.